This is my mother, the mother that found me in the dumpster. Of course, my first paycheck went to her. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be alive right now. So I thank her for everything. I remember 4 years ago when I had that dream that I was in the NFL. The NFL? The NFL is going to be an amazing place. I can only dream of being there. I can only dream of playing for my favorite team, the Dallas Cowboys. But now that dream is reality, and I plan to be the greatest running back to ever play in the NFL.
First and 10, ball from the left, Smith, the ball carry. Still on his feet. Dodger, Juki, touchdown, Dallas.
Down to the road. listening to a Sumbets production.
Here we go with the kickoff, and you know who's kick returning? James Ellison, because he's a boss. Probably the fastest player in the NFL right now. I give him that little whoop move right there. Leave him in a daze. His ankles are probably broken. He ain't coming back to the NFL. And here we go with his first run, and he pretty much gets nowhere. But here we go, James Ellison. He's so fast. They can't catch the gutter child, but this guy has an angle on him right here. See if you can catch him. He had an angle. That's the only reason why he got me. He had an angle on me. But that was a huge return right here. Huge return. Tony Romo changing up the plays right here. He's going to hand it off to me, and you know where I'm headed. Touchdown, America's team. Touchdown, Cowboys. And I'm turned up right now. You know, I'm hyped up. You know, they say turned up now, so I guess that's the new phrase going around. Turned up, hyped up, you know. Same thing to me, however you want to call it. And look at me dive in the end zone. You know I'm a boss when I'm diving in the end zone like that. I'm just showboating out here. Showboating as a rookie. And I get a pretty good run right there. About 4 yards. There's 33 seconds left in the second quarter. We do get the ball back in the second half, and I'm just going to break off for a 11-yard run right there. Pretty decent. Break off for another long run. I'm pretty much just pushing up my stats here. And now it's the second half. Tony Romo finds me, and I get a pretty big completion, 18-yard completion right there. Let's go. First down, and we're moving the chains. Look at me run this route. James Ellison, he cannot be stopped. Not only can he run, but he can catch as well. Look at this catch right here. And he knew a big hit was coming. Let's go. And I gave you that whoop right there. Left him in the daze as well. Broke his ankles. Sorry, he's not returning. Injured for life. He's got that Kevin Ware injury. I hope Kevin Ware recovers from that injury, by the way. That was a nice juke move right there, though. And here he goes. Running to the outside. I'm too fast. It's 28-13 right now. We're losing pretty bad. Get a good run right here. Break a tackle. Doing what I do best. Let's go. First down. Let's go. Hurry it up. Hurry it up. We run the no huddle, and we get another big run right here, man. I'm just running all over this team right now, and it looks like there is no hope left. It is 28-13. Now it's 31-13. Looks like there's no hope. Right here. Ooh, I broke his ankles. And we get a first down right here, trying to score as fast as we can, run the no huddle. That's what we're going to do. You gonna change the play, Romo? Nope. He's going. And I almost get in. now we're going for the two, hoping that we can come back, but it's not going to be enough, and we end up losing our first game.
Shot was gonna kill me.